global cases rising above 650,000, with more than 30,000 dead. The Europe tonight as Italy's death toll passes 10,000. A day after another morbid milestone, 919 dead on Friday, the most in one day in any country.
Past 4 months. It's the highest total of any country in the world.
More than 3 billion people in almost 70 countries and territories have been asked to stay at home.
Like my eyes, world's upside down. Memory fades of glittering town. Staring at boredom, waiting for freedom. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Bagging my breath, not too well and seldom. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Babbling brook of the world shook. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Crippled heart on the toe the tide to.
Nature is quite shutting my sense inside.